This match begins right now.
Who's joining Team Raw for Survivor Series? It's a fatal four-way match. No countouts, no disqualifications. The only way to win is via pinfall or submission inside the ring.
These ladies wasted no time understanding the opportunity at hand.
It's Royce. Oh, Royce. Everybody to the outside. Nia Jax, who proclaimed herself as the Raw captain, even though I don't believe that's been determined, has it? She says she's the obvious choice, one half of the women's tag team champions, Joe.
Well, not many would argue with her, Tom.
So far the team is Mandy Rose and Dana Brooke, plus Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler. Cross trying to add herself to the mix. As Joe, it certainly seems to be combustible out here, because so far the four members of Team Raw don't seem to really be wanting to congregate.
Well, they're not congregating, but they are keeping a peaceful accord, and that's the best we can hope for, Tom.
For now. And now Lana into the cover here on Nikki Cross.
Whoa.
Cross able to turn around for just a moment there. Lana rolls through.
Can you imagine having Nikki Cross on Team Raw? I mean, that's your wild card right there. That's your unpredictability factor.
And Nikki Cross, multiple women's tag team titles in her repertoire, also is challenged for the SmackDown women's title on a variety of occasions. Now it's Peyton Royce who breaks things up.
And these are the joys of the fatal four-way. You always have to have your head on a swivel and always be watching your back.
Oh. There's a lot of pressure on Peyton Royce here.
And Lacey Evans raining down the thunder. And it looks like she's about to take Nikki Cross for a ride that she does not want to go on.
Three superstars are down. And now look at Lana. Pulls Royce out of the ring.
And this is Lana's specialty.
You don't think
she's going at.
Lana trying to take advantage.
Down.
Lana's off to Survivor Series.
Here is your winner, Lana.
Come on.
No, Nia, don't do it. No.
Nia, that's your teammate.
Let Lana go.
It's going to happen again. 36th time, Nia Jax drives Lana through our announce desk.
This was not supposed to be part of the team building process.
And Nia Jax wants to be team captain.
Welcome to Team Raw, Lana. Okay.
The Women's Survivor Series for Team Raw might be in pieces, but it is complete.